Hey guys. Ooh. Hey guys, this is Retro9, and I tried to turn my mic up a little bit louder, cause I decided, last night I uploaded the first two parts of my Let's Play, and I sounded pretty low, like my voice, so I decided to turn my mic up and hold on. Okay. Well, this is our first exploration of the hub level of Raleigh's world. Crap. And this is an 100% run, so there's not any levels in particular that I'm gonna do, because I'm not going in any order, so let's start out with the one that most people do first, since it's right here.
Better close those furnace doors! Jump and press the square button! That'll slam them shut!
Or else we'll be fried back in. Let's see. Oh crap. Black Rolls Revenge.
Eureka! Where is the engine room?
I thought I wasn't gonna make it.
My analysis tells me that if you trace the spinning crankshaft all the way back to its source, you'll find Raleigh's treasure key and sabotage his machine while you're at it.
Do I regret using wireless controller? But whatever. It's okay. I'll have 100 coins by now. Die! Okay, yeah, I'm gonna need 100 coins soon. Because I lost both of my. It's the Let's Play curse. I swear it. And I'm probably gonna have a lot of coins left. That was pretty funny, but it's a Let's Play curse, really. Okay, I'm not gonna be fancy. We're too early in the game. We don't have any power. We get fancy once we get about 5 powers. We should be coming up. And I need to collect coins. It's not a Mario game, but I need to collect coins.
Remember, Sly, hold down the circle button near the blue stealth auras to perform super sneaky thief moves.
Let's Play curse isn't affecting us anymore. For some reason, I remember there being really hard, maybe not really hard, but clue bottles that you have to find in this level. I remember them being like stupid locations in one. Or that you can't see. Here. Okay. Shoot. Aha! There we go. We got 5 out of 30. We're 6 there. Get them. Okay. Got them all. Yes. Got the one. I needed that one. Because we're lowering on the middle. We've almost got half of the crew on. This is going, I guess you could say, somewhat smooth. lucky horseshoe. No, not lucky charm. I'm sorry, just had to make that joke. And yes, this is live commentary, and I hate post commentary. I don't like it. Yeah, happy post commentary. Really good for a while. Let's play great. Because if I have to post commentary, it's not going to be fun. Because I won't be able to time all the remaining of the whack-a-mole joke. Ah, this is the room I specially need. See if I can trick this. Oh! Skill. That's some serious. Some serious psychic skill. And I know there's like six of them. Okay, get it. When I was a kid, I didn't try to 100% this game, but at first I tried to get all the buttons, so I have a good sense of where most of them are. Don't fall. I really hope you guys can't hear that. I died. That's why. But I really hope you guys can't hear that. We just flushed. Oh no, they put me all the way back here. Well, at least I got three bottles that are ahead, so it's not really like I'm gonna be searching for anything, and I can just go ahead and continue. And hopefully the Let's Play first doesn't happen. It's been happening to me a lot. OMG, don't cut off the raccoon tail. I've been playing a lot. I really hate these electrical propellers. Let me see if I shut up or I do better. Quiet for the whole electrical propeller. Whoa! Forgot about him. I stayed quiet for the whole electrical propeller section and I don't fail. But when I do talk to the electrical propeller section, I fail. Fail twice. And I lost two of my. Are you joking me? I died at the same place. Major Let's Play here. I hope I don't run out of continues, because I only have one left. I'm glad we're at the end of the world. Shoot. That was a close one. I swear he touched me.